Tsutomu Yamaguchi, a double atomic bomb survivor. In 1945, Tsutomu Yamaguchi survived the first atomic blast at Hiroshima, despite being spun in the air like a tornado and landing face first in a ditch. After a swift recovery, he jumped on a train to Nagasaki, arriving just as the second bomb went off. He survived that one too.